Hello, everyone, and welcome to ElasticOn Global. We are beyond excited to be here today and walk you through how Elastic is supporting startups. Before we begin, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Dalia, and I work as a community program specialist here at Elastic, and I'm here today with my colleague, Chris.
Hey, everybody. I'm Chris Pearson, and I'm a senior manager here of community at Elastic, and I run our new startup program, Elastic for Startups.
Awesome. Let's get going. So to really set the stage here, I think it's important for the audience to understand what community at Elastic is. We will take this opportunity to paint a broad picture of who we are and what we do. From then onwards, we will roll into how Elastic for Startups is building into that, what community has been, but also what we're expanding into that new segment. At the end, we'll talk about our new program we're launching in regards to collaborating with startups in a way that helps highlight some of the amazing work they're doing in market. Community has always been and always will be extremely important to us as a company. We are where we are today because of our community. Community is part of Elastic's identity, and it has been deeply rooted in all of the Elastic Stack open source projects from the beginning. The term community is very broad, right? And it can mean so many things to so many different people. So let's take a deeper look at the Elastic community. We as a team are responsible for raising awareness about the Elastic Stack all around the world. We do that through many different venues like speaking or sponsoring events, creating content, having social media presence, answering questions on and offline, and more. We help make the technology adoption easier and provide feedback to engineering and product management from the community in order to influence the roadmap of our products. We're working with higher education institutions in order to influence curriculum within their framework. And we're also creating an easy path for students to have extended cloud trials. We speak at universities, we provide workshops and trainings. Our role is also to help get practitioner, like software developers, for example, or security experts excited about building on the Elastic Stack. So now that we have given an overview of what community is, Chris is going to talk to you about how we're rolling this out into a new segment, how we're expanding upon our reach to the community to engage with startups in a really intentional way. Go ahead, Chris.
All right. Thank you so much, Dalia. So we've really laid the foundation of community at Elastic, but this is obviously a talk about startups. So everything that we're building for the startup ecosystem was born out of the groundwork that was laid by the community team here at Elastic. As Dalia mentioned, our community runs deep and has been a foundational piece of who we are as a company. So for visual effect, I'm going to use this analogy of a tree with the base being that foundation of community. The first branch to grow from that base was our efforts on supporting developer communities. And over the years, we've supported so many communities in a variety of ways. Then we started to grow this new branch into the education sector and have begun working with higher education institutions to provide resources to students to help them learn the Elastic Stack. I couldn't fit it on this graphic because there were only two main branches coming off of that base, but we've actually already grown a third new branch for security and are actively involved in serving those communities in exciting ways as well. So we looked at all the work that we've done and wanted to identify that next branch to grow, our next avenue to explore, if you will, and felt like startups was such a critical place for us to become involved. So when we look at growing that startup branch of community, we wanted to start in a place where we can provide as much value as possible, but also a place that has the structure that's required to grow roots. And I realize that branches don't have roots, but I'm not a botanist and this isn't a perfect analogy, so we're just going to roll with it. So doing this evaluation, we landed on serving the early stage market and really wanted to focus on seed to pre-series A companies. We understand that these companies are still early enough in their life cycle where resources from companies like Elastic can be difference maker, not only in their initial growth, but can also be a factor in determining their long-term success. Secondly, this is the earliest stage where we really start to see these formal networks formed around startups that provide a support structure and influence success outside of what Elastic is able to provide. This really allows us to come alongside as an ecosystem partner to become a contributing member of a broader team, as opposed to being responsible for providing the full breadth of value on our own. It's, I always like to say, it's far easier to become another spoke on an existing wheel that provides added strength, as opposed to trying to recreate that wheel altogether. So lastly, we're looking for opportunities to integrate new technology into a broader solution. And at this stage, it's still incredibly simple. So the adoption of an Elastic offering is relatively frictionless, which is really important for us because like most startup programs out there, Elastic for Startups will center around a free credit offering for startups. Specifically, we'll be providing free Elastic Cloud credits for the integration of Elasticsearch. But As a team who has a lot of experience in the space, we also recognize that it takes a lot more than just free credits for startups to succeed, which is why we're providing added areas of support to help out. So, for instance, dedicated technical support. This is going to come from our global team of developer advocates to help with onboarding and integration, which will ensure that startups are able to utilize the offering as effectively as possible. Also, we want to provide business development mentorship. We have team members who have been in this space collectively for over 30 years and have a range of experience mentoring startups. So we want to leverage that experience to help companies establish a go-to-market plan and gain their early traction in market. We also want to provide investor connections and pitch prep, understanding that raising capital is an instrumental part of growing a business, and knowing how to effectively pitch your company is a critical component of that. We'll also utilize our experience and broad network of investor relationships to support our startups in that way as well. And then last but not least, access to vast resources made available by Elastic's community team. I'll give a quick shout out to Lisa Jung, who has created an amazing crash course of the Elastic Stack for Beginners, which will be a vital resource for startups in our program. And that's really just one of many. So we've covered who the program's for and what we're providing. But as I close, I really want to talk about why this is so important. For starters, there is so much value being created from the innovation that startups are responsible for every day. And to reap that value, we feel like we have the responsibility to invest in its development. And I don't use that term invest lightly. We do consider the credits that we're offering as an investment, and that there is a tangible cost to our business to make them available. And it's just that offering them through cloud credits allows us to stretch that dollar investment as far as we possibly can. This also nurtures a vulnerable segment of the market to improve future outlook of exciting companies. In a perfect world, all great startups will succeed, but it's not a perfect world, and that's just simply not the case. So we want to do our part to help these companies succeed, who we believe can be difference makers, so that not only they achieve success for themselves, but are putting solutions in market that can make a positive impact on our clients and communities. With that in mind, we fully believe that the value created from the program is holistic, and that it not only serves the betterment of Elastic and participating startups, but we hope that these companies grow into major influencers that make a positive impact for their clients and communities as well, really paving the way for new innovation to thrive. So before I close, I just want to make sure to communicate that because this program is in its infancy, we're currently operating in a closed alpha, and then we'll move to a closed beta to ensure optimal effectiveness before rolling it out on a global scale. That said, we're partnering with investor networks to identify specific companies within their portfolios whom we feel like best align with our offer and can most benefit from the program. But we don't want our role in the ecosystem to stop with those select companies. So to expand our reach even further, even beyond those using the Elastic services, we've launched our collaboration program, which Dahlia is going to tell you more about. So Dahlia, over to you.
Awesome. Thanks, Chris. So as Chris mentioned earlier, the startup program is targeting specific companies for which obviously we're super excited about their growth opportunities from Elastic Cloud and other products and services. However, we're also working with companies which are not necessarily utilizing Elastic services. We acknowledge that there's a lot of great companies all around the world that are doing very interesting things that align with what we do, maybe a complementary to Elastic service. We think it's important to highlight the great work that those startups are doing and make sure that our communities are aware of them. And so to do that, we've created the collaboration program. With the collaboration program, we want to promote startups who are using our Elastic products, but we also want to promote companies who are using a complementary solution to Elastic products. We do so through promotional efforts, which will highlight the alignment with Elastic, and we also help generate broader market awareness for those companies. Currently, we work on joint blog posts and community meetups with those companies. But also next to that, we do social media promotion in order to enrich the broader ecosystem and support the extended community. So to begin with, we connect with startups to understand how they're using our products or how their solution aligns with Elastic. Once we get to know their particular company, we identify a use case or alignment and make a plan how to collaborate in order to create relevant content for our audience. Once we do that, we start working on a joint blog post or a meetup together where the startup gets a chance to present their solution directly to our community. At the end, we promote all the created content to the official Elastic channels for broad exposure and awareness. So here is an example of our most recent collaboration with LiveRun. LiveRun is a real-time observability platform, and it was actually passed along to us by our CEO, Shai, who encouraged us to collaborate with them. We worked together on a joint blog post where we introduced a joint integration by which you can now add logs to your application without shipping new code and then view them in Kibana. So really, at the end, we want to showcase awesome startup companies and their products. Once we start collaborating with a certain company, our community advocates and editorial team will provide their expertise in order to better refine messaging to market. Through all the mutual work we do together and our promotional efforts, we want to give the opportunity to different companies to demonstrate what they do and how it aligns with Elastic in front of the wide Elastic community. By doing all of that, the startups are able to generate broad market awareness through our promotional channels. We would like to thank you for your attention today, and we hope you find our session informative. Thank you.